Welcome back to Block TV, where every day our team members, or Zaki, scour the World Wide Web for anything and everything you might have missed, and then bring you something entirely different. Zaki Hennessy is going to do that just now.
It is I, Zaki Hennessy, from before, when you said my... Anyways,
yeah.
The Bitcoin community is always asking, when moon? When is Bitcoin going to skyrocket high enough to reach that heavenly lunar body? A lot of folks already talk like it's happening, but many are unconvinced. Well, this clip has been making its rounds over on r/Bitcoin.
It's one small step for man, one giant leap for mankind.
Look, the moon is a side alley in California.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You know, someday we'll make it, but for now we're all just parading around in our astronaut costumes we got from Amazon, looking like some
kind
of
mix. As we take out the trash.
Yeah, looking like some kind of mix between Mr. Stay Puffed and a boobah. So, keep dreaming, y'all. We'll make it someday, I suppose.
I miss Mr. Stay Puffed.
Yeah. Do you miss boobah?
We're not going there. But moving along to the second.
Yeah, so your daily oh shit, that's pretty cool, comes to you courtesy of Redditor21isenough_, who posted this video on r/Bitcoin to show off his creativity. He says, I built a lightning ATM. Build your own, smiley face emoji. He actually did the emoticon, which is like the colon, hyphen, parentheses. Anyways, as you can see, he sticks some euros in the fiat slot. And the wallet counts how many sats, that's Satoshis, basically like small change of the Bitcoin world, how many sats those euros are worth. And at the end of the clip, he pulls out his phone and scans a QR code, transferring the Satoshis to a different wallet that's like on the phone. And then there's even a nice little enjoy your Satoshis message on the screen, you know, afterwards. So I think, if you ask me, the next step is upgrading the machine from cardboard to something a little more secure. I can't imagine that cardboard ATM is the safest money exchange, and I don't want to store my money in anything that can be easily defeated with a glass of water.
I was just looking at that cardboard thinking, nobody's going to buy that.
Yeah.
Yeah. Okay.
It's a cute attempt. Back
it's
to the drawing board.
It's a very cute attempt.
21isenough_.
I don't think you mass adopt, you know, on the basis of that, but yes, go ahead.
Yeah. So listen, I like to consider myself a comedy writer, and you know, now and then I spend months honing my craft in order to deliver the best gags about this community that I can. But even the greatest blacksmith in the world must recognize the skill that the god Hephaestus has with the hammer and anvil. And I have found the smartest cryptocurrency joke of all time. It transcends all known notions of setup, punchline, leaves it all behind. This has changed me. Now, upon first blush, a seemingly innocent r/Bitcoin post says, take the first three letter from the word crypto. What do you get? Go ahead, I'll wait. Even now, your mind, Yael, is spinning, flipping, twisting over itself, doing the mental gymnastics to try to predict the incredible outcome of this gag. Your gourd is overheating, and your reservoir of brain glycogen is depleting by the second. What could it be? What could the payoff of this work of art possibly be?
I'm going to be a blonde and go, I don't know.
It's cry.
I know.
The man cries. The picture shows a man crying. The joke is cry. I take my hat off to this funniest of funnies, and I resign.
You're a terrible, terrible, terrible person, darling. I have to say. But yes, we are going to cry this suck my blockchain away. You render me
nothing
speechless.
Like a good old crying suck, they say.
I know. And once again, we will not get mass adoption with that type of humor.
Yeah, you gotta work hard. Try harder, folks.
Okay, thank you. That was Block TV. We'll be right back.
For more news and updates, follow us on Twitter.